This morning I was feeling like shit at the physiotherapy. I wasn't able to do much. Therefore, I decided to go back to the clinic over here. I got a couple of injections. I got also 3 pills, and somehow, thanks to a physiotherapist, we were able to find a muscle relaxant. Now it's gonna be Voltaren in the morning, a muscle relaxant lunch, something strong like Tramadol for dinner. Of course, I need to continue with the physiotherapy. They also asked me to do an MRI. I think I should be doing it in Kenya after speaking to a Kenyan doctor. Going back to the hotel. Really hoping that now that I have a muscle relaxant, things will start getting better.